Hello kids. Okay, I want to ask, at what time you wake up? Do you know children, early to bed and early to rise makes a person healthy, wealthy and wise. So if you want to be healthy, wealthy and wise, wake up early and go to bed early. Okay, now let's come to the topic. So we will do lesson number 9 in moral science. So with me, take out lesson 19, Little Chick Chick. Okay, let's first come to the warming up part. Tell me, do you listen to your elders? Yes or no? Do you obey what they tell you? You know children, obeying means doing what you are told to do. Do you also know what would happen if you do not obey your elder? The result will be good or bad? Of course, it will be bad. For example, your exams are coming and parents, they are asking you to study, but you are not studying. It means you are not obeying your parents. You are just ignoring them. You know the result? You will get less marks and even you will be failed if you don't obey. Now in the story of Little Chick Chick, let's see something more about obedience. So now take out lesson 9. Little Chick Chick, page 40. Okay, now Mrs. Peck was a hen who lived on a farm. She had a baby named Chick Chick. So now both Mrs. Peck, who was a hen, and her baby, Little Chick Chick, where they live on a farm. He was very naughty. Who? The baby. He did not obey his mother. And who's the mother? Mrs. Peck. Mrs. Peck often used to tell him, and most of the time she tells the baby, Chick Chick, if you do not obey elders, you will get into trouble. So mother always used to tell, advise baby, you don't. Every time you don't have to be naughty and every time you have to obey your elders. But if the baby will not obey, what will happen? Will get into trouble. But little Chick Chick just did not listen. So what we have seen? Disobedience. Baby is not listening. Mother all the time telling. Okay, so now for today this much is enough. And tomorrow again continue same lesson, that what happened after this. Okay, now let's come to homework. Okay, so this is your moral science worksheet. This worksheet you have to do it in your moral science copy. Now your question 1. Where did Mrs. Peck and Little Chick Chick live? They lived on a farm. So your answer is, where do they live? They lived on a farm. Now come to question 2. What bad habit did Chick Chick have? Answer, he never obeyed his elders. So the bad habit that Chick Chick have is not to obey. Now question 3. What is obeying? Obeying means doing what you are told to do. Okay. If whatever your parent is asking or your elder is asking you to do and you are doing that, that is called obeying. You are obeying them. Okay, so these are the 3 questions that I've given you for your homework. Do it in your moral science notebook. Okay, now tomorrow again we all will meet. Okay, till then goodbye. Take care.